may look crazy, but it needs to be recorded. Have two sippy cups. Yeah. In case Coralie likes to sip. Little thing with three compartments to put the formula in. Baby wipes, two packs. Yeah, here's the other one. Let's see. Oh yeah. This is gonna go in our diaper bag. Tissue, Purell, hand wipes, little toy, baby bum wipes. You know. Gosh. There's baby bottles in here. We have little books for the ride back, or maybe just in the hotel room. Another little toy. Yeah. Quick, 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 quick. Oh, more toys. Yeah. Digi. Fantastic. Now let's move on. Here. Fruit to go for the big people, especially me. I always need to snack. In here there's baby mums that, yeah, here we go, baby mums. Apparently they're good. I wouldn't know, I never tried them. And okay, this is not, I'm not being endorsed by any product here, okay? I'm just like showing you what I got. In here, Nutrios for baby, a whole stash of them, and these are for me, especially. I need my snacks when I travel. Okay, let's move on. Okay, this is where, if you think by now that I'm crazy, now you're really gonna think so after you see this. So here we have a various assortment of pajamas, jackets, sleepers, you name it. But wait a minute. Yeah, let's uncover. This is a little down-filled snowsuit for Beijing. It's gonna be cold, but in Guangzhou, it's gonna be quite warm, apparently. Lately, the highs were 22 Celsius. So, there's a baby swimsuit and mama swimsuit. And diapers and diaper for swimming, just for baby. Mama doesn't need diapers. The real crazy thing is all these bags here. I don't know, this may be eight or 10 bags or something. They'll have 2 to 3 outfits. Yes, complete outfits. So for our convenience, every day we'll just pick a bag and we'll have a few outfits to change baby with. Now that I'm very embarrassed about showing all this. Oh, but there's more. You want to see more? Here we have, oh yeah, check out our cool travel tags. Isn't that great? Children's Bridge Guangdong Group 2007. Isn't that cool? Gosh, we're such a good group. Okay, oh yeah, there's more craziness here. Bags of diapers. Yes, and I won't tell you how many I have. Here we have a little book for the plane. And we're gonna come back and the executives are just gonna love us. And here we have 3 blankets. Because I was told that to bring a lot of blankets. And yeah, this is just to keep the bottles warm. Okay, so sorry to boring you to death. And in case this has interested you, good. This is what happens when you get distracted. Ta-da! Burnt rice. No, it's okay. It's not too burnt. Just the bottom. Poor Mark will have to scrape the bottom again.